Today, I will show you how to steal the corporate coins in the normal way. First, you need to get the code for the secure area number 2 in the bin at the second floor. The code may not show up every time. If you cannot find it, wait for next day. After you got the code, wait after 9 p.m. You can start the stealing activity. First, go to the security room as junior supervisor and then move the cameras. Move away the 08 and 03 cameras. Now, go to the sewer. Change night gear and sneaking shoes. Use the code that you got in the second floor. Open the garage door and gate. Before driving the forklift, let's eat. Get 2 boxes. Turn off the power. Open the gate manually. Be careful, don't wake up that person. There you go. Before drive away, let's get back and check. Also want to drink an energy drink, since I may fall asleep in between. Lockdown 10 days, that is too much. Now, drive to home. $10,000, that is very good. But I cannot work for 10 days. Thank you for watching. If you like Sneaky Sasquatch, please subscribe.